wala naman akong magawa. So, mag-vlog ako. Nang aming... Merienda! This is Danielle. Say hi!
Hi!
Hi guys, kain tayo merienda. Nakakamiss kasing kumain ng turon. Turon na saging, guys. Dito nyo. So yummy. At the same time, it's healthy. So ngayon, dahil wala akong magawa, I'm here with my family and my mother. Say hi!
Hi!
Hi! Eating turon. Yan. We're just living simply and happy, guys. So good vibes lang tayo. Kain tayo, guys. Turon, one of my favorite merienda. And this is my beautiful daughter, Danielle.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, everyone. Can you say please, like, And I would like you to meet my ever handsome twin. This is Andrew, guys. Hi, say hi. And this is Andrew. They are twins. Say hi. What's your name?
Hi.
What's your name?
Andre.
Andre, how about you? What's your name?
Andrew.
Andrew. How about you? What's your name?
Daniel.
Daniel. See you guys. Kain-kain lang pag may time. Sarap talaga pag buhay mo simple lang. Kasi kahit ito na yung kinakain nyo, turon, masaya ka na, di ba? Kasama ng pamilya. Ilan ko? Ilan na. Part of this. Ventilation.
Nung magawin niya.
Intro na ako na.
Oh, thank you. You're so sweet. Iba yung ano mo, yung baso. Ito yung sa akin. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Ayan guys, chill-chill lang tayo ngayon. Kasi hindi ako pa nakapag-live. Inya dito sa bahay, kaya parang buhay na buhay yung mga tao. Kasi pag may bata, iba talaga pag may bata sa bahay, iba. Iba yung saya. Kahit minsan nakakainis, nagagalit ka. Pero iba pag may bata talaga sa bahay. Mamimiss mo rin sila pag wala sila. Tsaka ngayon, mga bata ngayon, mabilis nang lumaki. Kaya ako pag may superpower ako, gusto ko yung superpower na I can control time. Kasi life moves so fast. Life moves away so fast. So I want to slow it down para meron ako more time sa mga sa pamilya ko at kasi sa anak ko. Kasi ang bilis na lumaki, mabibigla ka lang maya-maya. Meron ng mga pamilya yan, o trabaho, hindi mo na mabibibaby. Kaya sa mga magulang dyan, masabi ko lang, give more time sa inyong mga anak, si. Pasensya talaga yung kailangan natin, guys. At saka, pasensya talaga siya. Wala yung pasensya. Wala siyang pasensya, guys. Siya yung palaging galit dito sa bahay. Live simply, live happy. Yun lang. Masabi ko. Hindi na mga kailangan natin maraming pera sa ngayon. Mawala ka rin naman sa mundo. Hindi mo naman madadala yan. No? Right? Am I right?
Yes.
Yes.
More juice.
More juice? Yes. You have more juice. Ubo sa juice namin. Kasi ang dami namin dito sa bahay. Get juice sa ano, sa Changge. Sabihin mo sa kay Mamu Utang. Utang pa ng ano, ng juice sa Changge. Ayan. Kain tayo. Wala na to. Si Mama nagaan mo ni. Si Dito. Akaw na sila. Paborito ko talaga yung turon, guys. Turon na saging. Ever. Eto, pag kinain ko talaga, feeling ko busog na busog ako. Dapat matapis. No. Later.
Tapos na ko.
Okay. What you gonna do? Ito lang, guys. Chill-chill lang. Okay. Ganun. May ganun. So, dito sa bahay, pag may bata, guys. Kasi, maglilinis ka, tapos kalat ulit. Tapos, linis ulit, kalat ulit. So, hindi na kami naglilinis. Joke lang. Kasi, pag meron bata, maraming bata. Proper good vibes. Ayan, guys, nabusog na ako. Thank you, Lord.
Look at this!
Kinakataan niya lang ako kahit hindi ko naitinda yung kata niya. I'm so proud of you and I love you so much. Sweet niya talaga, kahit ang kulit. You know guys, stain is very good in Bible verses. Okay, what's Proverbs? Proverbs 3.
Verse 5-6. Dressing is always with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways,
acknowledge.
Shall direct your path.
Very good. John.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
How about Psalms 23? The Lord
is my shepherd; I lack nothing.
Philippians.
Verse 13, I can do all things for Christ who strengthens me.
Very good. As the Lord says, children,
obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right.
Very good.
I'm the smartest.
Yes, you are the smartest, and I'm so proud of you. You know that I love you, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, next.
sound strategy. The Lord is my shepherd, I lack nothing. He gives me
lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right path for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord for ever. I know, I'm spelling some love. What's the spelling?
N-O-V-E.
Very good. Love.
What is Mama's favorite Bible verse? Maya 29, verse 11. What's that? For?
I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. That's the plan. To give you hope in the future.
Very good. Mm-hmm. What did you say to the Lord when you wake up in the morning?
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, for the
good sleep.
For the good sleep.
Mm-hmm. We tell Mama.
You say bye to them.
Bye.
Bye guys, please like and subscribe to
watch our
videos.
Hit the bell and thumbs up. Bye.